There, how you doing, folks? For the first 72 years of the Heisman Memorial Trophy, only one Hawaii-born or University of Hawaii player had finished in the top four of the voting, St. Louis grad Herman Wedemeyer back in 1945. Fellow Crusader Marcus Mariota, now the third finalist in the last 7 years, joining Warrior legend Colt Brennan and Notre Dame All-American Manti Te'o. Now, the finalist flood started back with Brennan, an All-American quarterback of the then 12-0 Warriors. Colt finished third to Darren McFadden and winner Tim Tebow back in 07 before losing to Georgia in the Sugar Bowl, as I'm sure you all remember. Te'o finished second to Johnny Manziel in 2012 following a Cinderella campaign in which he also led his team to a perfect regular season before falling in the national championship to Alabama. Now, Marcus is hoping to break through on both realms as the overwhelming 1-10 Las Vegas favorite to win the award. The Duck wingman told our Rob DeMello he followed in the footprints in the sand set before him.
Growing up watching Colt Brennan and then as a freshman watching Manti Te'o, did those guys help you see that things are possible, big dreams?
Of course. You know, guys like Manti and Colt really kind of opened up doors for a lot of athletes. You know, they gave us some belief, some hope that, you know, a kid from Hawaii can be a part of that. And it's all pretty surreal, and I'm just very grateful.
I'm a huge, huge fan of him as a football player in his game and also how he presents himself. You know, to hear a guy say such positive things where he's at the prime of his life right now, it means a lot, you know, and I'm very appreciative, thankful, and you know, aloha, and I can't wait to see what he does in the weeks to come.
He now carries that torch, and he's going to pass that on to the next Marcus Mariota. So that's what it's all about. You know, it's all about us passing it on and us inspiring the next generation to do better than what we did. I'm very proud of him, and I'm very happy for all he's done, not only for himself, but his family and the state of Hawaii.
Heisman Trophy Award Ceremony will take place Saturday, 3 p.m. Hawaii time on ESPN. Sports Director Rob DeMello will be providing reports from New York City starting tomorrow.